Writing Finding Joy has been one more step forward in my journey. It's been both painful and cathartic, as well as a labor of love to help conserve the boys' memories and maybe help someone along the way. I want to tell everybody I chose sunflowers for the cover of the book because sunflowers remind me of Mark, who was always standing tall, smiling with a shining light and seeds of kindness. It's going to be his 40th birthday, November 11th, so I wanted to get the book done by November 11th. There's also a sunflower which reminds me of Jason's pilgrimage to Italy with Sarah. He bought her a bouquet of sunflowers while they were there. And they came up with the three. It's the three of us on our journey. And if you notice, everybody, that the vase is half full, not half empty. So whenever you look at it, think life is half full, not half empty. I'm only going to read one small paragraph out of the book, and it's called I Finally Get It. Looking back, I realize that there has been a constant thread woven through all the parts of my journey. The power of love. My love for the boys, which gave me purpose. My love for family and friends. And my love for my patients, which a lot of them are here today. My co-workers at the clinic. My love of nature and Mother Earth. My love of life. And for discovering, my love for discovering new ideas and adventure. I finally get it. The power of love is the secret of finding joy. I'm overjoyed with the power of love I feel all around me today. Boy, can't you feel it? Now let's celebrate by letting Jenny sing two of my favorite songs. I said this could be, I told everybody this could be my funeral because I'm having my three songs I wanted at my funeral. And I got everybody that I love around me. And I'm here to enjoy it. So. Jenny's going to sing is Imagine by John Lennon, and my heartstrings were touched once before this with my tiger Lily Dave that sang it. And the second is my theme song, Smile. You're in for a treat, and then after, we have a family tradition. Every time the family's together, we join around the organ and we sing hymns. We've done it since I was this high. Anyway, after Jenny comes up, I want some of the family to come around the organ and we're going to sing In the Garden. Mm-hmm. And no prize after. Okay, everybody enjoy Jenny Taverner. Imagine no possessions.
No need for greed or hunger.
When you walk through a storm.